Now let's take a look at a complete sequence of CPR with the initial assessment, followed by cycles of compressions and breaths. Now watch carefully, because you'll get a chance to practice all these steps together soon.
Look. Sir, are you okay? Sir, can you hear me? Mike, he's not responding.
I'll get help from the ED.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9,